When I was little, I wanted to be an artist. Then when I was 12, I wanted to be a fashion designer. At 16, I looked into architecture. But after one day of work experience at a racetrack, I knew I wanted to be an engineer. This is where it all started for me, and I fell in love with motorsport. I grew up about a mile away from Carskeen Race Circuit. What really interests me is the small details. Quite often a Formula One race or any race is won by such a small margin. To have something that's made by completely different people, yet they're within fractions of a second of each other, that's amazing. I decided that engineering was the area that I wanted to go into. This is Carly. She's last year's Formula student car that we designed and built ourselves. We call her Carly because of her unique chassis, which is made from carbon and aluminium. We've got a carbon inner skin, a honeycomb, which is made from aluminium, and then an aluminium outer skin. It's lightweight and gives an overall good stiffness to the chassis. Formula Student is a competition where students from across the globe build, design and race a race car. The team is there every single night. It takes over your life. I was asked to design the new fuel system. You go through the whole entire process, the questioning, the amount of hours that I'm going to put into it and the amount of money, machining time. Can I make it better? I drew the system up in CAD, made sure that everything was going to fit with other team members' items. There's no point in designing something that's fabulous if it doesn't work with the rest of the system. I think engineering is about pushing boundaries and analysing things very critically and questioning, continuously questioning everything. There's no feeling like being there with the noise and the smells and the atmosphere of the track. You know that you've had a hand in helping this team be amazing. There's nothing like it. In August, I'm spending a year with Williams Formula One as a composite designer. To be able to turn on the TV, be able to look at the car and go, I had a hand in helping to design that. That's going to be an amazing feeling.